I would like to thank my lovely crew, cast, and everybody who made this film possible. First, I would like to thank my family. I would like to thank my father and his wife, my brother and sisters, who supported me from the start. And I would like to thank my mother, whose act of committing suicide was what started this project. This is my mom. She was a very creative person, and she sparked my interest in everything that has to do with art. I hope that she's looking at me from above and that she's proud of me. I would like to thank my boyfriend, who will also be the father of our first child soon. I would like to thank my producers, Anne-Roos van Strijen and Kita Ruijgo, who were brave enough to choose this subject despite the delicate subject matter. The set crew, camera by Lola Moy and sound by Tim Marsman, who were so great with the children while we were shooting. My editor, Richelle van Loon, who was always very patient with me. Thomas Machtel and Remco Langedijk, who perfected the sound during post. Our talented composer, Nicolai Clavier. Our VFX heroes, Simon Versloot, Charlotte Veldhuizen and Emmer Sanchez. Our production designers, May Rahimi, Kathleen Hilbers, Meret Welman en Lottie Milleners, who made the animation come to life. And Mies Veldkamp, who animated the doll. A special thanks to the Netherlands Film Academy, broadcaster Human, and especially our editor-in-chief, Kees van Vlaanderen, interview coach Ger van Westing, Stichting Achmea Slachtoffer en Samenleving en het Dr. Vijand Fonds, Iris Lammertsma from Witfilm, Meloni Amsterdam and Haro Presser. Thank you Annabel, Rebecca, Hessel and Steph, because without you there would be no documentary. Thank you so much to all the children and their amazing mothers. Finally, and I never thought that I would be able to say this, I would like to thank the Academy.